on cutting out on me somehow. Here, this damn video is shutting off on me here and there, so I'm trying to make the best video here. I'll show this trailer going with it. A little wet out, so the board's a little wet. Some wood does need replaced, but I'd be comfortable pulling this up on this and hauling it to get it where it needs to go. That thing cranks pretty easy. Got air brakes. Got the electrical plug in. The beaver ramps, a spring load in them, springs in them, come down easier. Leaks. There might be real minor leaks, but that's normal. But there's hardly like no leaks at all. That's a good dozer. Run all day. Does pretty good on the. On the diesel, we go a long ways, I think. All sprockets, all teeth good, all rollers good, undercarriage is real good. Tracks good, they're straight, they're tight. Not too tight, but there's what you want. That's good dozer. Show the number on it real quick.